just about ready to go here. Anyways, what's up everybody? Back with another broadcast. And this time I'll show you my squad. Got David Price, Bart Toto, Shohei, Ross Stripling, and John Nestor. I got one of the best pitchers in the game, LOL. Pat Rendini, best left door switch pitcher. Okay, I'll show you how much I need to complete El Francisco Mejia. I need 4 more hits with catchers in the same Diamond Dynasty game. So I'm going to do stick. I'm going to do something. You might think I'm dumb, but I don't care, to be honest. I'm gonna put this Frank Thomas on the bench. He's really good. He's really good. Hold on, I'll be right back, guys. Back, guys. Back. So yeah. There we go. So I'm gonna play the CPU. Against. Okay, hold on. What do I need to do with Bart Toto? First and foremost. Okay. Tally 1 win, 8 innings, and 5 strikeouts. Was horrible flashback by Toto on the same Diamond Dynasty game. Okay, so I need 1 win. I need to pitch 8 innings, strikeout 5. Okay. We'll play against the 69 overall Miami Marlins. Okay. And I was a bot going to Cespedes. Oh. Okay. I get by Toledo. Okay. Okay. Options. Go to strike zone. He will lead this one off today. First pitch coming, here it is. Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left. Come on. Oh, beat that one out. And that's the first down. Damn it. So one away here with the bases empty, and that'll bring in the third baseman, Mark Reynolds. Now a swing and a deep drive to left. That's crush. And this one is gone, a home run. That ball was absolutely crush. Wilson Contreras. Oh, that was only 394? That was longer than that. Dang it! Alright, at least I got Yachty yet. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Yadier Molina, and he'll get his first opportunity in this round. Now Molina connects on one here. High and deep out to left field. And it would have been trouble, but a great... Here's Cameron Maben now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Cameron Maben. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. This gets foul. It's 0-1. 0-2 the count to Maben now.
Okay, come on. Bartolo. Yes, flip pitch, Bartolo. This is his Cy Young Award card. These are his stats.
Next for Miami, so. Starlin Castro. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Castro.
And he was 32 years old when he won it. When he won his Cy Young.
Delivery. And he fouls this one off. Now the 0-2 pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Guerrero giving chase. And Vlad won't get there. This is a foul ball. And he takes strike three.
Two strikeouts with two batters. Okay.
Here to open the home first, two away. Cologne gets the sign. Here's the first pitch. Comes right after him with a fastball for a strike.
You want to talk about setting a tone and getting your teammates relaxed? That's exactly what this pitcher did, coming in and punching tickets. First two batters of the game.
Do you have two downs, two strikeouts?
Fouled
nope. This is do you have two downs, two strikeouts?
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to go a little bit further outside the
this
zone.
Pitch right here. Do you have two downs, two strikeouts? Oh my gosh.
Another one sent foul.
Come on, Big Sexy.
Lays off that time, and it's 1-2.
Boy, not what you want coming out of the gate as a pitcher, right? You don't want to have to show all of your pitches this early on in the game, but that's a quality at bat. And what does it make you do as a pitcher? You have to use a lot of your pitches.
And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. Gone!
Dang it.
At the plate, JT Realmuto looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. And a good pitch on the inside corner for strike one.
Hey, I love the location
oh, well.
Right there.
Well, we give up the home run to Justin Boy. No surprise, because Justin Boy is really good at this game.
side off the plate. It's 1-2.
I know the umpire balled that one right there, but it was close enough. He's going to try and establish that pitch in.
And we'll have to leave it there.
All we need to do is win this game and get and let Bartolo Colon get to win. That's all we need to do. Justin Upton.
First pitch on its way.
Justin Upton is up.
Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup. Changeup gets him out in front for strike two. High fly ball out to straightaway center.
Hold on.
Is there, and he has it for the first out. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford.
Brandon Crawford.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Just got a piece to the right side. That rolls foul for strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And that changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss. Another 0-2. Way outside. 1-2. Cue shot here out towards short.
Sorry, guys. Whew.
Even this deep into his career, the free swinging Vladimir Guerrero. He's got to hurry.
Even this deep into his career, Pat Mascara says, this is his wicked card. This is the deep into his career.
They'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the whole half of the second. First pitch of the at bat. And he takes a pitch right down the middle.
All I gotta do is win this game.
You want to come get some early in the count? I was about to wait you out, but now game on.
Now a swing and a fly ball, but no chance to run it down. It's a foul ball. Another 0-2 home. And they'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. To third. Fielded there by Reynolds. Throw on to first, and one third baseman grounds out to the other. One away. First pitch coming. Here it is. Change up in for a strike. Looks at a curveball called for a strike.
Hey, he's not going to get away with that all day. He's got to find a way to get on top of that ball and bury it.
Ready to deliver the 1-2. A dive and he knocks it down. And no chance at a recovery here, as despite a great effort that time, they won't get it out on the play. Ready now for the Marlins, Lewis Brinson. And he takes ball one. Dietrich leads off first with one away. Two balls,
come on.
No strikes to the Miami center fielder. Out into right center, well hit. Dietrich is on his way home. He pulls into third safely as they jump ahead with a run scoring on the play. Sliding into the box, JT Riddle. And ready, here's the first offering. Sends that one out of play for strike one. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Here comes Cespedes. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. And even with two outs now, they won't risk running on that arm out there as he's forced to sit tight at third base. In there, 0-1. Oh, he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
Hey, I know it's...
Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss. So here now is the pitcher, Bartolo Colon. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
Bartolo Colon.
First delivery.
Come on, big sexy.
Fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind. That softly hit to right. Will that get down? There to play it is Castro, and he's got it for the first down. Now with the play, Eugenio Suarez. Here comes the first pitch. A little bouncer. Foul, strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Now a hard liner. Foul.
You know what? I'll be back in the next video, guys. Peace.